stats can be pretty interesting. They help players work on very specific aspects of their game. Fold. Superb. That was the perfect shot.
Love. Fold.
What power!
Ready, go!
How can he have so much power?
For he, 15. Out.
He has to focus. He's putting too much faith in his backhand.
40, 30.
He's sending bombs. He's sending bombs.
15, love. Out.
The forehand goes wide. Not enough control on the shot.
30, love.
What power!
Come on. 30, 15.
Wow! That one had some pepper on it.
40, 15.
He's playing unconscious. Behind that one.
Love, 15.
He's sending bombs.
15 old. Out.
The forehand goes wide. Not enough control on the shot.
15-30.
Two break points. He's in a real bind now.
15-40.
He only has himself to blame.
Fold. Out.
That backhand was there for the taking.
15 love.
I didn't even see the ball. That was a rocket.
15, all. Out.
The forehand goes wide. Not enough control on the shot.
30, 15.
Oh, poor ball.
30, all.
Now he has to save a match point. He really
40,
has his back to the
30.
Wall.
8,
that's a day to forget in a hurry.
Federer.
There's work to be done before the next tournament.